Good evening. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay, thank
yes,
you.
Sir.
It's a great pleasure to be with the young people who are discussing through the MUN, world peace, which perhaps is what the objective of the UN was when it was initially set up. After the failure of the United League, the League of Nations, I think the UNO came in, and thankfully, I think the UNO has done better than its predecessor. The best delegate winners are UNEA Delegate of Canada, Alia Tasneem. The next WHO winner is Ryan Manchanda. UNESCO is Ekta Yadav. UNGA is Ananya Mukola. UNST, Sanjeev Kumar, and International Press is Kusha Grover. The best caricaturist is Pragya. High recommendations go to Ria Susan Kurian. The WHO delegate, Democratic Republic of Congo, is Rumesh Ali Faiz. Delegate of India is T. Nashiha. Delegate of Cambodia is Deekshit Narang. And the delegate of Ireland is Shivam Ishwar. International Press high recommendation is Joanna. With these results, let me congratulate the winners. Thank you very much for having me here. God bless all of you.
Wasn't created to take mankind to paradise, but rather to save humanity from hell. Greetings everyone from the southernmost tip of India. This is G. Chaitanya, the Deputy Secretary General of ABK FAGACE MUN 2021. There was once a time when everything seemed impossible and far away. Everyone was embroiled in their own cultures, living in their own cocoons as British citizens, American citizens, Indian citizens, and so on. But now is the time to start a different thought process, to be recognized as global citizens, citizens of the earth, lending each other a hand and uplifting each other during a crisis.
Good evening, one and all assembled here. Honorable Chief Guest of the evening, Mr. Mukesh Shelat, Principal DPS Varanasi, and our most valued delegates, ladies and gentlemen. Indeed, it's an auspicious occasion for me as far as I am concerned. I, on behalf of Adarsh Vidya Kendra and the entire FAGACE team, special guests in the audience, let me call it fraternity of learners here together, and on my own behalf, extend a very hearty word of thanks to all speakers for gracing your important work, sharing with us your findings and opinions today. I must mention our deep delegates unleashed their potential in this platform. They converted this platform as a war room. Lobbying, discussion, and arriving inferences were being the essence of the day. I strongly believe that it's an eye-opener for all of you. You should know that takeaway of today is the learning experiences which you have acquired from this platform. The pedagogy of today is based on the pragmatic philosophy of experiential learning. Mrs. Kritika, the coordinator, and the entire FAGACE team. Ms. Bhavana Sharma.
Sir, principal of Adarsh Vidya Kendra, Tamil Nadu. Thank you so much, sir. He has been the ardent support throughout the conference for this execution of ABK FAGACE MUN. He really put his all endeavors to support the initiative where FAGACE aims to develop skilled leaders among young generation. I would also like to thank Dr. Gopal Surendran, Chairman Adarsh Vidya Kendra, and Ms. Kritika, MUN Coordinator, Team Chief Guest in the opening ceremony, Mr. Ivan Muniz, Director, ACCEDU, Action for Education, Peru, Dr. Preeti Srimal, Principal of Billabong High International School, Gujarat, and Mr. Mukesh Shelat, who is our chief guest in the closing ceremony and also the principal of Delhi Public School, Varanasi, for making their benign presence. That there were 20 plus schools that saw good number of participation in ABK FAGACE MUN. Along with Adarsh Vidya Kendra Tamil Nadu, would like to thank various prominent schools whose students participated as delegates, caricaturists, and reporters. I would like to thank Hindustan International School, Padur, G.D. Goenka Public School, Model Town, Stella Mary CBSE School, Velamodi, Seth Anandram Jaipuria School, एल्कॉन इंटरनेशनल स्कूल मयूर विहार, महात्मा ग्लोबल गेटवे, महर्षि विद्या मंदिर चुलई, YPS पटियाला, APJ स्कूल, GG इंटरनेशनल स्कूल, रुस्तम जी कैम्ब्रिज इंटरनेशनल स्कूल, NK बगरोरिया पब्लिक स्कूल दिल्ली, कुंस कैप स्कूल एंड गुड़गांव, बाल भारती पब्लिक स्कूल द्वारका, सेंट थॉमस सेंट्रल स्कूल, DAV पब्लिक स्कूल चंद्रशेखरपुर भुवनेश्वर, क्वींस वैली स्कूल, दिल्ली वर्ल्ड पब्लिक स्कूल नोएडा एक्सटेंशन, दिल्ली पब्लिक स्कूल गौतम बुद्ध नगर, सचदेवा ग्लोबल स्कूल, श्री वेंकटेश्वर इंटरनेशनल स्कूल एंड CRPF पब्लिक स्कूल द्वारका. नाउ द टाइम टू अनाउंस द बेस्ट रियली सक्सेसफुल विदाउट आवर एस्टीम्ड सेक्रेटेरिएट मिस मंजू प्रिया हु इज द सेक्रेटरी जनरल एंड मिस जी चैतन्या द डिप्टी सेक्रेटरी जनरल एंड ऑल्सो और ऑल एग्जीक्यूटिव बोर्ड मेंबर्स ऑफ ईच कमेटी. सो before I move whole international press, their write-ups are there, their caricatures are there, and due to less time they cannot devote more to it, but they will be editing it more before we live it to the website and will share with all of you. But this is the draft that they have prepared in such a less time. You can see the caricatures beautifully drawn by them. Excellent work by International Press. Thank you so much. Okay, so ABK Fairgas MUN, huge round of applause for all of you for being there since a long time. I think we started 2 months back and since then you all are here. Huge round of applause for all of you. So your digital winners